A new beginning. After countless days in the eye of the storm, we'd completely lost our bearings. Drifting in the treacherous currents, we ran aground. Our hull was breached, our cargo lost, and we were shipwrecked several miles offshore. Fortunately, almost all our party survived, both the storm and the wreck, and still found enough strength to swim ashore. Land lovers had no business being on the high seas anyway. Strange. Everything looked so familiar. The flora and fauna resembling so very much that of our native country. Yet I could have sworn that we had drifted far off course. Our next task would be to ensure our survival and explore the island. The goods from the ship that were washed ashore would be a great help to us for the time being. after some days, I had a sudden blinding realization. The island on which we were stranded could not be far from our home country. We Romans normally avoided this region due to its inhospitable nature and the catastrophic weather conditions, but here, things were somehow different. While storms raged in Rome, this small area developed into a haven in which one could make a fair living. Mission accomplished. While searching for more fertile land, our scouts stumbled on two mysterious portals with inscriptions in Coptic characters. How could we show weakness by returning home to our anxiously waiting people without having achieved anything at all? And so, we stepped through one of the portals and began a journey which would take us further away than we could ever have imagined.